Hey, you. Yeah, you. Come over here. Why haven't you subscribed yet?
So welcome back, guys.
Hello, Munchlings. Welcome back. It's me, Charles. Hi.
Today we went to a 𝐒𝐨𝐜𝐢𝐢 bar in Camden. We actually have a special guest here today, Mary Moore.
Hey guys, my name is Mary Moore. I'm an artist from Nashville, Tennessee, and I'm so happy to be here spending time with the Munchlings.
Well, anyway, let's get right into the review. I had the vegan hot dog and the sweet potato fries.
I had sweet potato fries and the chicken nuggets.
I got the vegan burger using the Beyond Burger Patty, and I also got a gluten-free bun.
The hot dog, honestly, for £10, it's an okay size, but the flavor of it is quite bland. I know it's vegan, but for £10, I feel like it should be much better. The only thing that really had flavor in it was the toppings on top, so the onions, the ketchup and all of that stuff. But the hot dog on its own, it was kind of mediocre, and for £10 I'm kind of disappointed.
The chicken nuggets were amazing. I loved them. They were so good, they gave me this feeling. If you understand that feeling, you're a man of culture. If you don't, too bad. For me, they were the star of the whole show. They were the thing I enjoyed the most of being there.
I really liked the burger. I thought the bun was amazing. I honestly got a little nervous that it wasn't gluten-free, but I asked like 4 times and they guaranteed that it was.
The sweet potato fries, for a vegan place, I don't know how you can flop this. I took one bite and it was like super salty or something. I don't know, it had some next distinct flavor. How do you flop chips at a vegan place? Especially sweet potato fries, you don't really need to add anything to it. You just fried them up, they already got their own flavor.
The sweet potato fries, they were trash. I don't know why people eat them. I'm actually contemplating this. Why do you eat them? They were so bad. You know why they were bad? They had a distinct taste. That taste put me off on different levels. They sucked.
I thought the patty, what they did with it was good. Nothing super special, still tasted delicious. I didn't read the menu that well, so just ordered it.
The interior, can't say too much about that. Apparently it used to be a stable, which they retrofit a restaurant into. It's Camden, you know, what do you expect?
The interior of the place wasn't really anything special other than the fact there was bare people there. That's about it. They had no seating as well, which sucked.
The interior, I really liked it. You could see them making the food in the back, which is always a cool touch. So, you know, there's no cockroaches crawling over the grill. Felt very much like a food truck vibe.
The customer service, I did ask for honey mustard. And they were a bit patronizing about it, like, it's a vegan place, we don't have honey mustard. They could have explained it, you know, honey isn't vegan. Some people might not know that. But maybe they had an alternative. You got hot dogs, you got burgers, so maybe you had a honey alternative. If you don't, it's fine. But just, like, explain that. Don't be, you know, rude about it.
The service was kind of bland. The woman was unresponsive. She had no passion, she had no commitment. Almost like she didn't want to be there. I don't blame her.
I thought the service was really nice. Having a lot of food allergies, I thought they were really accommodating and sweet. And when I tried to order things that had those allergies in them, they were really helpful in guiding me to get the right things. Also, when my food came out, they apologized for the wait, and I didn't think it took that long.
Overall rating, 2 out of 5. I would say if you have to come here, don't get the hot dog. Maybe try a burger or something. Not for me. If you haven't yet, make sure you subscribe. Check out Mary Moore and me. We're going to be posting an image on Instagram. And yeah, tell us where we should go next. I'll see you guys next time. Munch out.
Overall, I give this place a good 4 out of 5. I like the chicken nuggets that much. They were really that nice. If there was anything I could say they can improve, improve your sweet potato fries. They had sweet potato fries, but they didn't have normal fries. And I like normal fries. Sweet potato fries, I've seen them before. I wanted to test them out. They suck. I'm never doing that ever in my life again. Mark this video as my word, never again. Unless someone pays me to. Advertisement. Don't forget to subscribe, or I'll make sure this tree blows when you speak. See that tree there? It'll blow when you speak. Bye. Subscribe.
Overall, I thought maybe it was a bit overpriced. It was $11, a dollar to sub out the gluten-free bun. Maybe a 3.75, just because I thought the price was a little too high, but it still tasted great. And if you are a vegan and gluten-free, I would recommend it. If you want to hear the music I make, you can find me on Facebook, Twitter, all the social medias, and I have a website, marymoremusic.com, where you can find touring info and all other things about me and my music. Thanks so much for having me. Be a part of the video.
Can I speak, please? Hey.
Having a lot of food allergy. Wow.
Hi. Welcome back, Munchlings. That's right, you guys, not me, you. I'm the Munch. You're the Munchlings. Don't deep that. Hi, Munchlings. Welcome back. That's right. Sitting on a bench. It's not a benchy bench. It's an unstable bench, but you know.